God will ever again come to your aid.